We are extremely excited for today's event, but not only today's event, but everybody that's out here to support our mighty Wolverines. First of all, I want to thank all the parents once again, all the parents that are here today, all the dads, all the moms. Bienvenidos a todos los papás, las madres, los abuelitos, las abuelitas por estar en este día especial and meet the Wolverines. I would love to welcome all our freshmen that are here today, all the parents of freshmen, all of you that are new to our campus, all our transfers. There are great things happening here at PSJ Memorial. So we want to thank you for giving us the opportunity for coming out here to the mighty Wolverine land. To all my parents, once again, thank you for the support. So I want to know who is ready to meet our mighty Wolverines. Are you guys excited? Let's make some noise. All right, so I want you to, what I'm going to say, we are, and you, I want you parents, everybody in the stands to say Memorial. So I'm going to say, we are. Wow, you guys seem like a bunch of cheerleaders and you got it on the first time around. All right, so let's try this one more time. All right, you're on the cameras. So I want to hear nice and loud. We are
Memorial.
We are
Memorial.
We are
Memorial.
All right, once again, we thank you so much for coming here today. We're going to get this started. So here we go, guys. From Alamo, let's give it up for our mighty Wolverines football team. Here we go. And let's hear for our fight song. Let's make some noise. Here we go, here we go. Let's make some noise for our Wolverines! Cause we are! You're not ready? All right, so once again, these boys have been working very, very hard, and we are extremely excited to see them in action! Once again, let's make some noise for our mighty Wolverines. Let's give it up for our Wolverines. Let me hear you, parents. Let me hear you, brothers and sisters, grandmas and grandmas. Let's make some noise. What an exciting day for PSJ Memorial High School. I don't think I've seen that many football players in a long time. So how excited for everybody. All right, next we have our band with our alma mater. band. Our Wolverine band is under the direction of Osvaldo Lopez along with our staff. So good job. All right, next we have our flag presentation from our PSGA Memorial JROTC. Right guard, cadet, Private Marco Solis. Carrying the U.S. flag, cadet, captain, Iris Lozano. Carrying the Texas flag, cadet, captain, Valeria Solis. Left guard, cadet, captain, Ashley Monroe. And now leading us with the Pledge of Allegiance, Texas Pledge, Student Council President and Vice President, let's give it up for Adriana Garcia, Student Council Secretary.
Of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
And now our Ashton anthem, let's hear for the Wolverine Choir. Tori Rico, Alyssa Garcia, and Dridra Villegas.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's rainbow, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof to the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave? Oh, the land of the free, on the home of the brave.
And let's give it up for the choir. And now our invocation, let's make some noise for Jade Rodriguez, Student Council Chaplain.
If you will now join me in prayer. Lord our Father, help us to put forth our best effort to represent our school with class, to respect all our opponents who we may face. Lord, we pray that you keep our players safe from harm and injury throughout all their games. Lord, we thank you for each of the talent you've given each of these individuals. In your name we pray. Amen. Thank you.
All All right, so who's ready to get started? All right, once again, thank you everyone for coming out here today. We are very, very excited. I want to do a warm welcome to Ms. Mia Vela from Annenberg ISD. Thank you so much for visiting us here at PSJ. And once again, parents and students, we're still on a mask mandate, so make sure that we continue to follow that. All right, so if you're wondering, all these great changes that we are having here, PSJ Memorial, and at this time, I want to introduce and welcome our principal from PSJ Memorial. Let's give a big round of applause to Dr. Rowdy Vela.
Thank you, Mr. Cano. And good evening to all our Wolverine fans, and welcome to Wolverine Country. On behalf of the administration and staff at PSJ Memorial Early College High School, we would like to thank our superintendent of schools, Dr. Jorge Arredondo, and our school board, our athletic directors, for allowing us to have this amazing event tonight. It's been 2 years since we've been able to work hard and celebrate with the athletes that you see here on our field tonight. It is with great pride that we begin this new school year at Wolverine Country. But the thanks tonight goes to you, the parents, who support your children on and off the field, in the classrooms, at your homes, and in our community. At PSJ Memorial, we have a mantra, and that mantra is that we will provide the best high school experience for your children at Wolverine Country. We want to ensure that your child has the best experience walking the halls at PSJ Memorial, and that they graduate academically prepared to start their new life as young adults. As we celebrate tonight the beginning of a new school year, we also want to remember all the hard work that our athletes have been putting in all summer long, all during the spring semester, and all the hard-working afternoons and weekends that they continue to do. Thank you, parents, for bringing them to practice, for feeding them, and for being their biggest support. Tonight, I'd also like you to allow me to introduce the administration at PSJ Memorial Early College High School. Our Early College Director, Mrs. Raquel Garcia. Our Dean of Instruction, Ms. Sandra Garza. Assistant Principal, Mr. Carlos Flores. Assistant Principal, Mrs. Edna Cruz. And Assistant Principal, Mrs. Bobby Sue Gonzalez. I'd also like to welcome and thank our wonderful quarterback club and all of the help that they provide to us here at Wolverine Country. Please give them a round of applause. And before I close, Wolverine Country wouldn't be what it is without our feeder patterns. So thank you to all of the elementary school principals, the middle school principals, and all of the elementary and middle school students who are here tonight to celebrate Wolverine Country athletics and extracurricular activities. God bless PSJ, and God bless PSJ Memorial.
How are we doing? We're doing great. I'm gonna do a little test, see if you all remember our little chant. So, we are. Wait, our boys gotta get a little louder than that. So here we go, one more time. We are. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. All right, next, I'm gonna introduce the school board. School board president, we have George Zambrano. Vice President Jesse Vela. Secretary Treasurer George Palacios. Assistant Secretary Treasurer Cynthia Gutierrez. Member Ricardo Pedraza. Member Carlos Viescas Jr. And member Jesse Zambrano. And now we have a few words for our Vice President, Jesse Vela.
Is it on?
Is it on?
Okay, thank you very much. Just a few words. This is a very exciting time of the year. It's very refreshing to be out in a stadium with people actually in the bleachers. And it's exciting to see all these incredible athletes, coaches, supporters, administrators, everyone, all of these outstanding students that participate on what we call Friday Night Lights, or Thursday night, or Saturday, it doesn't matter. They represent their district, but first of all, they represent themselves, they represent the school, they represent you, the parents, and extended family members. There's a lot of pride here. A lot is involved in what you see in front of you. This is a family. In order for a family to function, all the components have to work. Students, school, coaches, mentors, family, parents, extended family. It's a strong connection, strong bond. That's what a Wolverine family is. It's an incredible connection. It's a bond. It's important. Now, I'm not going to talk about winning and losing. Where's Coach Will? I'm not going to talk about winning and losing. I have my expectations. Not as a board member, but as a citizen, a supporter, a former athlete who played on this field when there was grass. And all we had was that square right there as a football stadium. That was a long time ago. My point is this. What we want, my expectations are that we help students become outstanding academics. Outstanding academics. Outstanding, very good athletes, and above all, very, very good students and people and persons. Those three things. Notice I didn't say win or lose. I didn't say that. You become the best athlete you can become. The best athlete. And that's going to take a few things. First of all, you got to work for it. You got to work for it. It's not going to come. To be the best you can be, you have to be accountable to each other. I know some of the jerseys say brotherhood. Well, guess what? Okay? If you want to be a band of brothers, you are accountable for your brother next door. And I'm going to stop because I think my time is up. That's my point. That's what I want to put across to you. Parents, thank you for your support. Thank you. You're important. Thank you very much.
To our Vice President, Jesse Vela, thank you so much. Not being a school board member, but like he said, he's been a great part of our city, our community. So once again, thank you, Mr. Vice President Jesse Vela. All right, now representing the beautiful city of La Loma, let's make some noise and give it up for our city manager, Bobby Salinas.
Good afternoon, Memorial Wolverines.
First, I'd just like to thank the PSJ administration for the partnerships that we have with the city and the school district. In an effort to continue our partnership, we've had several new programs at the Parks and Recreation Department that aid in sports activity, such as the Lineman Challenge, the strength and conditioning camps, with the hopes of helping prepare our youth and junior high school. With the hopes of helping prepare youth for the junior high and high school programs. After losing all of our 2020 school year due to COVID-19, we at the city are very excited for this new school year and football season, and we'll be there to support you in any way we can. With this excitement comes a word of caution to everyone here. I would just like to remind everyone to keep each other safe by wearing face masks, washing your hands, staying 6 feet apart whenever possible. It is very important in order to be able to continue enjoying this school year. Remember to stay safe, and on behalf of the mayor and city commission of the city of Alamo, go Wolverines! Thank you.
All right. Thank you, Mr. Salinas. And are you guys ready to see a performance? Who's ready? I'm going to ask you one more time. Who is ready? Well, keep holding because we're not ready yet. All right, a few words from a quarterback club. Let's welcome Elena Sandoval, everybody.
Are we ready for some football? Elena Sandoval here, president of the PSJ Memorial Quarterback Club. I'd like to recognize our members here, our treasurer, Albert Rodriguez, our secretary, Familisa de la Rosa, our parliamentarian, Belinda Avalos, and our members, Julie, Andy, Rick, and Adrian. Thank you all again for supporting us all the time. We thank the parents, administration, and all I can say is to the boys of all, best wishes in this new football season. Stay safe and have a very great season. Go Wolverines!
Thank you, Elena. All right, everybody, the moment that we've been waiting for, some of you guys, if you have not met Coach Littleton, you are about to meet him. So on my football team, let's give him some love in a few words. Let's welcome our coach, Will Littleton.
Hello, everyone. I want to thank the superintendent and his board of trustees. I want to thank Dr. Valel and his great administration. I also want to give a great thanks to the parents who allow these kids to come on a daily basis and continue to work. I want to give a big thanks to all the coaches' wives out of here that allow these coaches to coach on a daily basis. And a big thank you to my wife, Rebecca. We're in a big part of a culture change. We are showing kids that working hard will give you great things in life. Each and every day, the kids are being held accountable and continue to work up and continue to show up and respond. Please come out and support all the great athletes. Thank you very much.
All right, so once again, Coach Hillen, thank you so much. Next, we're gonna have the Dazzlers perform, so while they get ready, I just wanna say, Coach Littleton, big welcome here to PSJ Memorial. I know that you don't get to see him, but behind the scenes, the fire on this coach that he has is just amazing. He's excited to work for, to work with, and definitely for supporting all the programs here at PSJ Memorial. You know, there's been a lot of changes, and definitely the changes that we're doing. And like Coach said, come out here and support us. Come out here. Like Mr. Vela said, win or lose, they need your love, they need your support. So we are excited for this season. So I just want to wish the best of luck to all the athletes. Where are my seniors at? Where are my seniors? Where are my seniors at? All right, for all my seniors out there, every sport that you know we'll be talking about, you know, we want to wish you the best of luck. It's your senior year. You make what you want out of it, make the best out of it. So good luck to you boys, and let's keep this show rolling. All right, so our first performance of the night, let's give it up for our Dazzlers. Under the direction of Aileen Osuna and assistant coach Jessica Vargas. All right, so here we go. We have our middle schools that are going to be performing right now. So let's give them a quick shout out. And once again, for coming out here and supporting us today. Thank you once again. And let's make some noise for them. To McKeever Elementary, Alamo Middle School, and Audie Murphy for coming out here on an awesome performance. And now let's make some noise for our PASJ Memorial Dazzlers. Once again, our Dazzlers under the direction of Eileen Osuna and Jessica Varga. All right, so let's make some noise for our PSJ Memorial Dazzlers. Are you ready?
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
PSJ Memorial Dazzlers. Let's give them some love. Great job, Dazzlers. All right, now we are going to start with our presentation of our athletes of our sports. So the first, I'd like to welcome, where are my volleyball players? Where are all my volleyball players? Stand up, stand up, stand up and wave. All right, this is our volleyball, our head coach, Stephanie Portillo, assistant coach, Rachel Gutierrez, Amanda De Leon, Valeria Peña, and Mariana Camacho. So let's give our volleyball players a big round of applause. Thank you. And good luck this season. All right, next we want to recognize our boys cross country. Boys cross country, where are you? All right, if you're up at 5 a.m, you'll see those boys running. Coaches, I want to recognize our head coach, Ernesto Cazares. And our assistant coaches, Macario Zarate and Oscar Prieto. Let's give our boys cross country a big round of applause. Thank you, boys. Now we have our girls cross country. Test. Y'all look very sharp. But I never got a form to buy a shirt, so, but if you, I'm ready. All right, so I just want to recognize our girls cross country. They look awesome. And our head coach, let's make some noise for Rudy Lopez. Assistant coach, let's give it up for Arturo Chavez and Galilea Puente. Thank you, girls, and good luck this season. All right, next, we have an army of cheerleaders. Representing McKeever Elementary, Guerra Elementary, and Marcia Garza Elementary. All right, if you take a look, these are our future PSJ Memorial cheerleaders. And we have a lot of talent, a lot of showmanship. What I want to know, girls, are y'all ready to perform for everybody? All right, so here we go. Let's make some noise and let's give it up for McKeever Elementary, Guerra Elementary and Marza Garza Elementary. Good luck, girls.
Yo, I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
Yo, tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
Yo, tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
I wanna really, really, really wanna take a hit.
Make some noise for our elementary feeder cheerleaders. I also like to give a shout out to Alamo Middle School cheerleaders. I know they're in the stands. Thank you so much for coming out here and supporting us. To Alamo Middle School, thank you so much. All right, we're gonna continue with a presentation of athletes. So where is our tennis team? All right, let's make some noise for our tennis team and our head coach, Francisco Cepeda. And our assistant coach, Carmen Garza. So let's give it up for our tennis team. Let's give them some love. All right, next, where is our swimming team? Swimming team. All right, we are so excited for our swimming team now that PSJA Memorial High School has a swimming facility. Thank you to PSJA for everyone that made it happen. But we are excited for you, coach, and we want to welcome you with open arms. Let's make some noise for head coach Benjamin Waddle. All right, Waddell. I'll get it. Alright, so are you guys ready to see some more performances? Alright, so I am extremely excited to showcase you our 2021-2022 cheerleaders. I happen to be very involved this year, including with my wife Betty Gonzalez and Valeria Peña. We are extremely excited to showcase you. But what I do want to let you know a little bit and how I got involved into cheer, you know, I do want to take the time to tell Coach Littleton. Littleton, so thank you so much for supporting us. I know this year PSJ Memorial has a co-ed team. So you're going to see a little bit more action. You're going to be seeing some tossing around, boys lifting some girls. And once again, to the parents, to all the boys, my football team, thank you so much for supporting. And are you ready? Before we welcome them, where are our boys? All right, boys, this is when you go to the back. All right, so at this time, if I can have Jason, Mark, and Julian, let's make some noise for our boys. All right, let's give them some love. As we walk over there, a little recognition from our PSJ Memorial cheerleaders. We had 15 UCA All-American, including the boys. They got an invitation to Hawaii on December. So congratulations to all the UCA All-American. We have a lot of talent. We have so much to showcase you. And this is just a little taste of what PSJ Memorial High School has to offer. So here we go, and let's put it together. From Alamo, Texas, let's give it up for PSJ Memorial High School cheer!
We are fire!
Thank you, girls. At this time, I'd like to welcome and say thank you, Mr. Zambrano, and we recognize some of our school board members. Thank you so much. All right, sir, are we ready to meet our football coaches? I'm gonna ask you one more time. Are you ready? Alright, so head coach, let's make some noise for Will Littleton. Office coordinator, let's put it together. Let's give it up for Omar Gonzalez. Let's make some noise for defense, defense coordinator. Let's make some noise for Mateo, Coach Garza! And now, make some noise for our special teams coordinator. Let's give it up for Frank and Clay Alvarez! And now for all our assistant coaches, let's put it together for Kerry Wheatfall, Ramiro Herrera, Coach Don Smith. Let's hear for Coach Mark Lopez. Let's hear for Roberto Mesa. How about Adrian Moya? Let's hear it for Juan Gonzalez. One of our own. Let's give a big welcome to Coach Mike Gonzalez. And last, let's give it up for Brandon Gonzalez. A big welcome, if all our coaches can please stand up and let's give them a big round of applause. All our coaches, one last look to all our coaches. Thank you, coaches. All right, at this time, we like to recognize our sub-varsity football boys. Can you please stand? Our sub-varsity football boys, please stand. All right, boys. Good luck to you guys. All right, so it's not over. Good luck to you. And I want to take this time to recognize you and send you good vibes. Okay, so remember, only the strong. So go out there, do your best, and good luck to you. Are we ready to meet our football players? All right, our PSJ Memorial High School varsity roster, here we go. Number one, Caleb Ojeda. Number two, Michael Morgan. Number three, let's hear it for Isaac Rodriguez. Number four, let's make some noise for Robert Garcia. Number five, let's make some noise for Jaden Cruz. Number six, Francisco Torres. Number nine, Ricardo Vera. Number 10, Gilbert Alvarado. Number seven, Carlos Becerril. All right, number 12, Daniel Gonzalez. Number 13, Kedrick Avalos. Number 16, Oscar Duarte. Number 17, let's make some noise for Logan Contreras. Number 18, let's make some noise for Giovanni Garza. Number 20, Sergio Adame. Number 21, let's make some noise for Jacob Jimenez. Number 22, Jose Moreno. Number 25, let's make some noise for Anthony Lopez. Number 27, Jesus Fonseca. Number 30, let's give it up for Jacob Olivares. Number 32, Robert Maravilla. Number 34, Mauricio Alani. Number 50, let's put your hands together for Devin Pollard. And one of our boys, one of our cheerleaders, let's make some noise for Mark Pena. Next up, number 50, let's give it up for Isaiah Luna. Number 56, hungry for the floor, let's make some noise for Victor Ibarra. Number 57, ready to hit that floor, Jaden James. Number 62, ready to hit that floor. Let's give it up for Victor Martinez. Number 68, let's make some noise for Jerry Martinez. Number 70. Let's give him some love, Vicente Valdera. Number 72, put your hands together for Leonardo Nieto. Number 73, let's give it up for Alvar Adame. Number 74, Francisco Saavedra. All right, put your hands together. Let's make some noise for number 76, one of our very own. Let's give it up for Julian Lopez. And next, number 77, Roel Vicencio. Number 78, are you ready? Let's make some noise for Rex Science. Number 80, let's put your hands together for Matt Garcia. Number 84, let's make some noise for Julio Serra. And next, number 88, let's make some noise for Victor Rodriguez. Are you ready to meet this boy? Number 90. Let's make some noise. Let me hear you, Jason Soto. 94, he looks ready. Ready, let's give it up for Gael Pineda. All right, so let's put our hands together for 2021-2022 PSA Memorial High School football team. All right, so at this time, I'm gonna pass the mic to Coach Littleton.
Okay, thank y'all very much. Hopefully I can get used to this echo so I can talk a little bit up here. Okay, the big thing, I wanna thank these football players. They come and they've worked hard every single day since March 10th when I got there. They show up every morning, they're willing to work, they're willing to get better, and the culture is going to change. With all due respect, Mr. Jesse Vella, we're here to win, and we're gonna win. So that culture is gonna change. Our expectation is to be competitive on every single down and come out and be play physical, hard-nosed football and get after their entire valley. Go Wolverine.
Let's give them some love. Parents, para todos mis padres y madres, you don't understand how exciting the season's gonna be. For those of you that know me, I'm a true fan of PSJ Memorial. And for those of you that know me, that I come from a family of six, I'm always sitting right up there. But guess what? This time, I'll get to be in the field. So don't be surprised, boys, if I'm out here pumping you up. My love, my heart to you guys. Love you guys. Once again, before we conclude this with our fight song, we want to thank all the parents, todos los papás, las mamás, las abuelitas, las tías, hermanos y hermanas, muchísimas gracias por venir este día de hoy, bien especial para nosotros. I know it's not only special to the players, but I know to our administration, our teachers, and definitely our coaches. We want to thank you from the bottom of our heart for coming out here and supporting. I cannot leave without thanking all our players, our quarterback, for coming out here today, the city of Alamo, all our school board members for coming here today, and definitely to all our feeder pattern schools. Thank you so much for coming out here today. We love you guys, and we can't wait to see you out here on a Friday night. So thank you once again. We will conclude this with our school fight song.
And once again, thank you everyone for coming out here on this special day for PSJ Memorial. Thank you for supporting us. Thank you for coming out here tonight.